sounds like the system's getting better there. Now, my understanding is this rat's nest of computers is also gone.
Right. So in the process of moving to Cassandra, the system for the pre-computed queries became a lot more of them were mutated in place. So what the app will do when, say, you remove something from your saved links, so it has to be taken out of your saved page, is it will fetch from Cassandra the pre-computed list of your saved page, remove the item from it that you didn't want anymore, and then put it back into Cassandra. And it has to lock around that. But the advantage there is it doesn't have to just rerun the entire query because it's only making one little change.
So instead of like sending this complex query to a machine that's already doing lots of complex queries, you just smartly update the
right.
The ultimate product of this is a cache.
Yes.
And so you just update the cache directly.
Right. There's a few types of queries that that's not possible with, and those are things like your top links of this hour.
So this all goes away.
Yes.
Yes. So we're going to, yes. I'm just going to make this go away.
We do still use queuing.
You still have a queue.
But not for this stuff.
Okay.
The top links of this hour, that kind of stuff, instead is recomputed en masse for the entire site using MapReduce. And what that does is it'll dump every link that was submitted in the last hour, and then it like groups them up and figures out where they should go, and then just completely overwrites those listings every 10, 15 minutes.
We haven't talked about MapReduce yet. So the first question I have for you is the data that you're mapping over, where is that stored?
It's coming out of Postgres.
So you have a job that takes data out of Postgres and then runs the big job on it.
Right.
Now, is this the same set of machines that you would use for?
We have one slave for links dedicated.
Okay, so there's like another little replica that only does that basically
just does dumps.
It's just only read for dumps.
Yeah.
Now, what about comments and votes and these other guys?
There's no actual queries that need that. So.
Good point. So there's a special links thing, and then you run MapReduce jobs on this.
Right.
Every so often, and then that gets stored in
Cassandra.